is our latest Seawalls Artist for Oceans project. Currently, we're in Nusa Penida, Indonesia, a small island off the coast of Bali, and we're painting 18 murals across the coastline to address pressing ocean environmental issues. From shark finning to plastics and pollution, we have 18 artists coming together from all across the world to paint for a purpose and help give our oceans a voice that they desperately need.
We choose Nusa Penida. It's a bit like a poster child for plastic pollution and overdevelopment. It's still in its early stage of development, but it has the potential to become as overcrowded and as polluted as the other place. And the community here is pretty small and pretty aware of those issues, so we really hope it will help the local communities to really step up their effort to protect their beautiful island.
We're here in Indonesia right now. Happens to be the number one country in the world for fishing for sharks. And I've decided to highlight shark finning. The stats are something like 100 million sharks each year are killed for their fins.
They used to be pretty frequent and found in these waters here as well, but after talking to a lot of locals, basically there's no sharks in the water out here. They've all been fished out for finning specifically. These oceans used to be pretty abundant with many different species of sharks, with hammers and threshers and white tips and black tips. But when you get out there and you get snorkeling and diving, you see that there's only little fish left on the reef out here.
Painting for a purpose is a massive opportunity for us guys as artists to share the problems that we have at the moment that are going on in the oceans, and using our skills that we already have in trying to educate the local communities, especially places that have problems with these, you know, plastic pollution, overfishing. You know, it's a really great way to connect with the communities. So for this is a permanent reminder in towns and places to help them to understand what is actually going on.
For example, this animal is defenseless. Humans are making a lot of problems. It could lead to extinction. We are responsible for this, for our next generation to see these magnificent animals.
It's important to paint for a purpose because there's beauty in the world, but we need to preserve that beauty in the world. And we can do that through things such as seawalls, where we paint beautiful murals, of course, that show us a little sliver of truth and brings to light something that we can really do to help the world and change the world.
My mural is about the destruction of coral. So it actually depicts healthy corals on the left part, which is going to lead to bleached corals on the right, and then dead corals. The bleaching is due to the rising of the sea temperature.
I think this festival is the first time for this island, so they really love it. Yeah, it's like part of education, like this. art is part of the world, you know, spreading love, you know, like spreading art is like spreading love.
It's incredibly important that we're working together as a community, as a movement, to be the change that our oceans desperately need. By making simple choices in your everyday life, we can make that difference. By, you know, carrying a reusable water bottle, to saying no to single-use plastics, using a reusable shopping bag, you know, choosing sustainable seafood options, cutting your carbon footprint. If all of us are making strides to lower our impact on the planet, the better off we're gonna be.